Water with a lot of dirt or sediment floating in it has a high turbidity. Microorganisms that can make us sick, known as pathogens, cling to the dirt in turbid water. Separating water from dirt is a process called sedimentation. It is an effective way to remove some of the pathogens contaminating our water, so that it is safer to drink.